Hey guys, what's happening? Charlie Christian solo, flying home. 72 beats per minute on the click. I'm gonna play through it and we'll go over it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Now, I actually messed up that last phrase. It goes. So I'll go over that. So here we go. I'm going to take it slow, go through each phrase probably a couple times, two or three times, and then move to the next phrase. And hopefully I'll go slow enough that you can pause it, move on. It won't be too fast. So we start with the octave, E flat octave here at the 8th fret. I sometimes come down to that B flat. Sometimes I just go. He does both. You'll hear phrases where he really fills out that line. And then sometimes he stops shorter than what you think, but you're kind of led to believe that that's where it's going. So. Next line. Next line. So that's the first part, so I'm going to play that again. This is where it gets cool. So we're dropping down to E flat here, third finger. I'll do that again. Now Now here, this is a chromatic run, starting at C, going down to G. Alright, now, after this A note, it does another chromatic run from G down to E flat. So that's going to sound like this. Once you hear it E flat, it's outlining an F 13 chord. So I'm going to play the line as a whole. So from this G down chromatically. Jumping back up here to this E-flat triad, 8th fret. E-flat triad again, except a different inversion at the 13th fret. E-flat here at the 11th fret, we're going to do a little blues bend. So I'm going to go through it a little bit slower, the whole thing. I'm going to set the click to 54. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hope that helps. I'm going to do another video in this series where we go over the chords. Chord progression is very cool. It's an interesting chord progression too, and there's a few ways that you can play through it with some very interesting voice leading stuff. And then the intro has some very cool stuff. So I'll go over that next time. You guys have fun with it, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.